The cool temperatures are a nice welcome to the holiday season, but as this winter weather comes in, it can often invite fire danger. And that's why local fire departments are on high alert.
Our Stefan Holt suited up with firefighters in Boca Raton to get an inside look at how these everyday heroes save lives in your home and on the roads.
At the sight of flames, these are the folks to call. The firefighter paramedics of Boca Raton Fire Rescue.
Anything that happens, the fire service is always there.
To be a firefighter, it takes strength, fearlessness, and years of training.
We always have to be on our A game.
Exactly what I was about to see firsthand.
When you put your gear on, obviously that's be one of the first things you want to put on.
It started with a crash course, first on the gear, wearing layers of protective pants, jacket, and a helmet. We put the suit and our crash course to test, battling a simulated car fire. But the trickiest scenario was the fire blast simulator. Literally a smoky room we had to crawl and feel our way around to find a dummy victim.
Calling on all of your training at that specific moment. All of these things are going through your mind, and we want to get in safely and quickly and locate the victim.
It's very smoky, very dark, and very disorienting inside a burning home, but it's something that folks in the fire service do extremely well every single day. But as cooler temperatures begin to hit our area, there are more concerns about fire safety for this holiday season.
As it gets colder, there are definite emergencies that are indicative to cold weather. Something such as candles or a space heater too close to the tree can catch it on fire, and it can be catastrophic.
Also, cars can be dangerous.
Glass.
In Florida, 23 people were killed on the roads this Thanksgiving holiday. Firefighters using heavy pneumatic tools, giant pinchers and cutters, to try and pry victims out of a mangled wreck. Tools of the trade used by the professionals who save lives.
Really, my experience here is a day in the life of what firefighters do every single day. But if anything, it's a good reminder to stay safe this holiday season, whether you're out on the roads or even inside your own home. Reporting in Boca Raton, Stefan Holt, WPBF 25 News.